We're here in Paris, just finished the 2017 Tour de France. Amazing feeling. Rigoberto Urán, second overall. Huge result for the team.
Tour molto spettacolare per la squadra, per me. E stare sul podio, vincere una tappa, molto bello.
I'm chilling, man. I feel great.
Yeah, I broke a bone in my foot on stage one, so I've had to carry that around France. As had a little reminder every pedal stroke, but it's the Tour de France, so I'm here, and I don't regret a thing.
We'll be right back.